NTI is needed today more than ever.
Catastrophic risk is going up.
There are more nuclear states. There are more nuclear weapons. These weapons are more lethal. A cyber attack could be used to attack the security systems of a nuclear facility.
COVID-19 has demonstrated that biological threats are real. They can be deliberately caused by those same tools that can give us new drugs and vaccines and diagnostics.
The clock is ticking and the time is short. We're in a race between cooperation and catastrophe.
At NTI, we're working to build a world that's safe from preventable global catastrophes. We actually go out and we test the system that we're trying to build. And ultimately, we work with governments to scale it up to bring about systemic change. NTI is viewed as a trusted partner among governments, as a neutral actor. We have the flexibility, we have the nimbleness, we have the ability to innovate, all of which are often difficult for governments.
In 2002, NTI created a multinational coalition to remove and eliminate 2.5 bombs worth of highly enriched uranium in Vinča, Serbia, that was vulnerable to theft by terrorists. The operation catalyzed the Global Threat Reduction Initiative, a U.S. government program that has removed or eliminated more than 300 bombs worth of dangerous nuclear materials from dozens of countries.
The Global Health Security Index is a very important effort to try to really identify critical needs for preparedness and response for biological threats, whatever their cause. It enabled many countries to be able to move more swiftly in response to the emergence of COVID-19 because they had taken the time to assess and know where their strengths and weaknesses were.
We are deeply committed to helping to train and enable the next generation to tackle these risks. We invest in a number of fellowship programs. We have a thriving internship program, and we're beginning to partner with universities. This is their world. They have a stake in this, and they have agency to change the world they live in. Philanthropy plays such an important part in our work here.
We are an international facing organization. We believe the solutions are international, and so consequently, we rely on private funding.
It is our responsibility to take on those existential threats and to try to deal with them. Now, not every citizen's going to understand what we've done, but every citizen's going to be benefited from that effort.
The pandemic has created an understanding that we are all linked together and that we need to develop global solutions.
I'd love to see a world that would reduce reliance on nuclear weapons, to keep them out of dangerous hands, and to ultimately rid them as a threat to the world.
These are man-made problems, and they have man-made solutions. We know what we have to do. We hope you'll come join us in this important work.